depending on which one you press, so you can omit one of the 16 depending on what you do. So we recreated everything here from the training and made the AI basically when you want.
Can you move it up and down?
Why not? Not doing that.